Hey, this is Gandalf the Grey again. I bought some mealworms for my snakes. I've been just putting them in there. I tried to feed them a little bit outside of their cage, but they didn't seem to be taken to it. But I figured I might as well video them while they're out, because they usually just stay up under the rock. They're not very active. And anyway. So I got them mealworms, and I got my salamanders, little tadpoles. You see it? The pink rocks. Yeah, it's right there. And I got them some more snails, too. And I made a little wooden box so I can just prop my lid up on it so it's not flopping everywhere. And I switched the water pan to the food pan because it's deeper so the worms can't get out. And I was running low on salamander food, so I got more. And these snakes are kind of skittish, just a little bit. I mean, they like to be held, but they're a little bit skittish with the food. With me trying to hand feed them, and they don't really like that. So, I mean, they're kind of foragers. That's why I put the grass in there, so they can just sift through the grass and find little worms and stuff that I put in there. These guys, you keep them at room temperature, and they'll do great. I mean, just put a room temperature and have a hot side and a cold side, and just put a lamp over them or something. Or maybe not even a lamp, just a heating pad. The salamanders. Oh, there's a little minnow again. There's about four of them in there. They're 15 cents each. I moved around the cage a little bit. This big rock behind them, that's where the salamanders have been hanging out most of the time. I don't know what kind they are, but I want to find that out pretty soon because it's bugging me. I was going to name my two salamanders, and I was going to name my two snakes, but I don't know what to name them, so if you have any good ideas for a name, that'd be great. I'd appreciate that. One is significantly bigger than the other, so I'll know them apart. And the same goes for the salamanders. There's a huge salamander, and there's a small salamander. Well, he's not huge, but he's way bigger than the other one. But, yeah. Oh, and I found one of these little baby frogs climbing around on my wall. I guess he climbed out of the tank. I put him back in there, though. But, and there's some snails having sex, I think. Or maybe he's just climbing on the back. That's what it's called, anyway. there's more snails in their little cave. Yeah, I bought this at Petco for a gecko, and I got rid of the geckos. I had three geckos, but I got rid of the geckos, and I found some salamanders in the creek, and I decided that would be pretty good for them because they like dark places, you know. And these guys, I just got some turtle shells and the old water bowls from the geckos. An old concrete block that I found. Yeah, really easy setup. I mean, you know. And I changed the filter for the tank yesterday. Had to buy another one of those. And I've been feeling kind of crappy just because I have a bloody nose and my acne's kind of bad, and my dad's getting on to me about it, you know. And he didn't even want me to have these snakes. He was like coming in my room, and he was saying, "Oh yeah, well, I don't really like those snakes. Kid got bit by a snake or whatever. Thought they were worms. Well, obviously I don't think they're worms, and I'm not gonna get bit by them because these guys are pretty gentle." They don't mind me picking them up or anything. And, I mean, when you pick a snake up, any kind of snake, you don't squeeze them. You just pinch them lightly, You know, to just enough to where you pick them up, you know. And if you don't, they'll bite you. Like this, I'll show you. This one, he doesn't really care if I pick him up. So you just barely pinch him. You know, kind of wrap around or whatever. Oh, put him in there. Just, you know, just put him down and they'll usually just bolt straight into the grass. Just because these are kind of shy snakes. Like I said, just pinch them. And put them back in. You know? I mean, and of course, I always wash my hands after I touch them. I don't want to touch them with that hand, so I'll just wash that hand. But, yeah, that pretty much sums up my video. I don't really know what it was about. Just ranting and showing you my snakes. And, well, I guess that's it. Like, subscribe, Gandalf out.